Hey, what's up, everybody? So good to see you yet again on your phone, on your computer screen, wherever it is that I'm showing up at. I've got something for you today that is just gonna be a blessing. Did you know that he who blesses others will himself be refreshed? Actually, there's a scripture in the Bible that says he who refreshes others will himself be refreshed. And so I wanted to give you something today that I think is going to be so helpful. It comes out of Ephesians chapter 4, verse 29, and it says this. It says, "Don't use foul or abusive language. Let everything you say, everything you say be good and helpful so that your words, will be an encouragement to those who hear them." This is what I get from that. There's a lot of times that we think good things about someone else. You know, it's like, oh man, they're good at this, or they're good at that, and I like the way they do this. And all those thoughts stay up here when we're being shown that we should use our words to bless others. We should use our words to be an encouragement, to build each other up. What I want to share with you today is that any way you can think of, in fact, right as soon as this video is over, you might just need to get on your phone and text. I count that as a word. Text, if it's written or spoken, a text or a phone call, or maybe you'll see somebody, you'll get off your break at work and be able to go into the coworker and say, "Hey, you know what? I love the way you do this. I love the way that you talk to customers. I love the way that you say something to bless others. Say something to be an encouragement." You know, this is Thanksgiving week. We ought to give thanks and not just feel thankful, but speak thankful. Do you hear me? We ought to speak thankful. And like I told you before, it's not just they who are going to be blessed. It's you who's going to be blessed. And then that's a really cool thing. Don't use foul or abusive language. I know that in this season right now, the holiday season, there can be a lot of stress. There can be a lot of pressure. But let's be focused with our words to say the right things. Matter of fact, as soon as this video is over, I'm about to go inside and tell my family how awesome they are and how great I think they are. And they'll probably look at me like, "What's your deal? Coming in here saying all that stuff." But it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter, because I'm gonna do it anyways. And that's what I think you should do too. Use your words, do it right away. As soon as you hear this video, just get done with this and go bless someone with your words. Don't keep it trapped here. Don't even keep it trapped here, but speak it with your mouth. Be thankful today. Be thankful with your words. Be thankful with your attitude. Be thankful today. God, I just pray blessing over everybody listening to this video now, and I pray that they would be able to do the things that your word says we should do. I hope this motivated you. I hope this is a blessing to you. Don't forget to share this video if you think it'll bless someone else. We love you, and we'll see you again real soon.